I'm mostly known for doing large, big, impactful stunts, so diving off high heights across big gaps. Thing I would want to permeate to the mainstream world to know about freerunning, it is actually fundamentally about learning to use your body. It's not the crazy stunts and the crazy jumps you see online. What we all encourage as professionals is people taking their time, having their own journey with the sport, and learning to use their own body in the way they want to.